For the eyes may see, the mouth may speak, but it is the hands that hold, the hands that heal, the hands that give the caring touch. These are the hands that feel the first breath of a newborn child. These are the hands that feel the last breath of a dying loved one. These are the hands that hold a family who has just lost a loved one. These are the hands that clap for joy at the healing of a disease. These are the hands that insert tubes and bring healing to the body. These are the hands that touch a forehead and tell, within a degree, normal or febrile. These are the hands that feel a pulse and know, fast or slow, weak or strong, effective or for naught. These are the hands that restrain the angry from self-harm. These are the hands that compress the sternum to bring life again. These are the hands that clean unspeakable places on another person's body, but do so with dignity and respect, which allow the person to feel like a human being. These are also the hands of different people, not just black or white, brown or yellow, but all. These are not the hands of male or female, but both. Other hands may build buildings or write books. Some hands may even pull the trigger or plunge the knife. But these are the hands of life. These are the hands that take up the task passed down from so long ago to bring healing to the sick, comfort to the afflicted, hope to the hopeless. But these are not the hands of timid ones who look for direction outside of themselves. These are also the hands that can be clenched because sometimes something has got to change. These are the hands of a nurse. These are the hands that have the privilege of being at the bedside. For these are the hands of a nurse. The hands of a person that does a job that not everyone can do. These are the hands of the nurse, the hands of strength, compassion, and love. These are the hands of the nurse. Look at your hands. These are your hands. Congratulations.